Hey, I have one question. What is new Android operating system?
Android Q.
You are wrong, everybody. It's Android P, which is popsicle, peppermint, pop tarts, pie, pound cake, or pancake. What is that? Who cares? Well, in this video, we will see how to get the Android P features like status bar, colorful settings, and the famous Android P's recent tab. So, that's been said, let's dive into the video. Here are the requirements. You should need root access, that's important, and then you need exposed framework installed. If you don't know how to install it, just watch the video what I'm pairing right now. And finally, you should need link to SD app for some reasons. If you have the entire thing, cool, welcome to the tutorial. First, you need to download this zip file from the link which is given below and extract it. You will see the Android P5, which is Android P's exposed framework module. Also, you can see the official Fixer launcher. You have to install both the things. If you are already have Fixer launcher, means please uninstall and then install this one. You can't uninstall a Fixer launcher if it is as a system launcher. So use link to SD app to uninstall the system app. Before uninstalling, please make sure that you have some other secondary launcher. That's important, because if you uninstall the Fixer launcher and then you have no other launcher, means you will have a chance to get strike in the black screen. So install some other launcher and then uninstall the default Fixer launcher. After that, you need to install the Fixer launcher and Android P5 and activate the module in the exposed installer and then restart. That's all. Now you can see the Android P notification bar, recent screen and settings. Most of the UI will change. That's amazing. I'm trying this on AEX 5.6 Oreo 8.1, and what Android you are trying this, just let me know. So before doing these things, just do the TWRP backup. That's important. Thank you for watching. I will see you in my next good one. Kotomoto.